about your computer.
About my computer?
Sorry?
Yes, go on.
Who is the main user of that computer? I want to speak with that person.
That person is me.
So we are calling you because some past couple of weeks, whenever you're going online from your computer, like sending or receiving emails or browsing any other website, on the point of time, your computer has been auto-downloaded some unsecured programs and some hacking tools from the internet in the form of error and the warning.
Oh, that's not good.
Yes, you need to remove all of those error and the warnings from your computer as soon as possible.
Yes, I agree.
So go ahead and turn on the computer. Then we will provide you some technical steps over the phone, and you can remove all of those errors and the warnings from your computer. Okay?
Oh, all of the errors and warnings. Okay, I gotcha.
So, go ahead and be in front of your computer, and when your computer is fully turned on, do let me know, okay?
Okay, just give me a moment.
Go ahead.
It's booting up.
Wait, it will come up.
Yes.
Now, what do you see in your computer screen?
There's a whole lot of horse penis. A lot of horse penis is what I'm seeing.
What it says?
There's a very large picture of a horse's penis.
Take it in your mouth.
In my mouth?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Is there any other technical assistance you would like to provide me? Hello?